You know, when you drove with my dad, you know you're responsible when you drive an official or a good fellow. If you're surveilled to a meeting, you get killed. So my father used to yell at me all the time. He said, what are you doing? I don't see you looking in your mirror. And then, because I would be responsible if, not for him, I mean, he'd never have me killed, but if I used to drive for a lot of the other captains, they all liked me. And another thing is, when you drive a captain and you're in traffic, you never pull right up to the bumper. Because if someone gets out of the car to kill you, you're stuck. And it was like a whole friggin' bag of baloney because these guys are tough to drive with. Make a left, make a right. They don't tell you where they're going, so you gotta make a quick right. Don't pull up close to the next car. What are you doing? Where are you going? You're looking to see if someone's looking to kill you, if the FBI are looking to follow you. In either way, if you make one normal little mistake, at some point you're either gonna go to jail or die. It was like a no-win thing. So when you get out of the damn car, at the end of the day, and they hand you $5,000, you're like, let me take this. I deserve it.